Hello everyone, it's Queen V-Line back to you with another video. This video is an update as it pertains to the Krznic Kari Ball case, known to the world as Takeoff. One third of the Grammy Award winning group Migos, who unfortunately transitioned last year outside of a downtown Houston private party. There have been developments as it pertains to one of the suspects in his case, as it pertains to 33-year-old Patrick Xavier Clark. The initial $2 million bond was reduced to $1 million after Clark's attorneys argued that the original amount was excessive and goes against the Texas Constitution. They were seeking to reduce that $1 million bond last week, but the judge insisted that it remains at $1 million. Conditions under the $1 million include Clark turning over his passport card and must comply with a financial affidavit. In addition, the judge left the door open to a possible change to the bond amount if attorneys bring up new matters. Under the Texas Constitution, bond is not supposed to be used as a tool to hold someone. It's put in place to ensure that the person charged with a crime will return to court. According to investigators, 34 people were standing outside the bowling alley before the incident occurred, which took Takeoff's life. The report went on to say that Quavo began arguing with two men who had just won money in a dice game. One of them was later identified as Carmen Joshua, who is facing weapons charges. A fight broke out and then two men opened fire. Officers claim one of those men is Clark, and they also state that Clark is seen on video pulling out a weapon, firing multiple rounds while holding a wine bottle in the other hand. After the incident, Clark is seen running to the House of Blues where he left the wine bottle. Fingerprints matched Clark's when officers later had it tested. Clark then went back to the bowling alley before leaving the area. Investigators state forensics prove Clark is the only person who could have taken Takeoff's life from where both men were positioned. Krznic Kari Ball was touched twice, once in the back and once in the head. Clark was arrested during a traffic stop by the HPD gang division on December 1st, 2022. He had a weapon on him at the time, but it was not the one used in the unfortunate unaliving of Krznic Kari Ball, known as Takeoff. He did not make any comments during the time of his arrest. Now you will watch this brief news clip, and I will be back with more commentary.
Patrick Clark was being held on $1 million bond. He's accused of opening fire during a private party in downtown Houston late Halloween night. Investigators do not believe Takeoff was the target and think he was hit by accident.
Regardless if this situation was an accident or an intentional hit, at the end of the day, Krznic Kari Ball, known to the world as Takeoff, is no longer here. In addition, two other persons were injured during this unfortunate incident, which will carry on for these victims and witnesses for the rest of their lives. We need to find a better way to de-escalate situations before persons get injured and before persons become unalive. It is unfortunate that Krishnik Kari Ball lost his life over a situation that had nothing to do with him. I can't begin to imagine what his family is experiencing during this difficult time. Say their names, known and unknown. Justice for Krishnik Kari Ball, known to the world as Takeoff. Rest in peace. Please be safe out here, and I will see you in the next video.